Hi, my name is John Hildebrand from SuperHandles.com. Today I'm going to go through a SuperHandles workout for you in my garage. This is just to show you that there's never an excuse out there for not working on your handles or your game. You can work on your ball handling anywhere. You can work on them in your bedroom, in your garage, on a sidewalk. You can even work on them in gravel. It doesn't matter. There's never an excuse. I'm bringing you this short workout for free to all of you out there on the internet. It's the same type of workouts that I do in my whole SuperHandles program. I'm on a microphone, there's hip-hop beats in the background, and I run you through a workout. This goes in line with my whole SuperHandles program. You can find more information at SuperHandles.com. Make sure that when you guys are first learning the drills, get the coordination down first. That means do it until you can do it at least 10 times in a row. After that, work on speed. You want to work on pounding the basketball. Try to make it as game-like as possible. Even though you're in the garage, you want the dribbles to be done quick, hard, fast. Try to push yourself to improve. I see a lot of people firsthand, as well as on the internet, thinking they're great ball handlers when all they're doing is tricks and random juggling acts and things like that. And I have respect for that. It's entertaining. But if you're not working on your drills game-like, and you can't dribble fast, hard with the basketball in full-speed type situations, then you don't have handles at all. So you got to come out here, give it everything you got, pound the basketball. You never make a mistake, you're not going hard enough, so push yourself. Let's go. Welcome to the Garage Workout. This is the free online edition. Start off with a round the head. Let's go. Move the ball behind your head and in front of your eyes. Let's move it quick, come on. Now change direction. Now go around the waist. Go hard. Now change direction. Push it. Now go around both legs. Go as fast as you can. Come on. Now change direction. Now go around one leg. Now go around your other leg. Now do the straddle flip. Come on, push it. Now you got the pretzel. One hand in front, one in back. Let's change them. Now you've got the figure eight ball handling drill. Move the ball. Now change direction. Now you've got figure eight around the back. Push it. Now you've got the ho-hum. Push yourself. Now do the rhythms. Okay, get some rhythm. Now change direction. Quick, quick. Now we're gonna get into some one ball dribbling. We're starting off with the knee high dribble. Let's go. Pound the ball. Now go waist high. Super high. Get it up as high as you can. Now switch hands. You got the knee-high dribble. Pound it. Now you've got the waist-high dribble. Dribble. Now you've got the super high dribble. Now you've got the one-ball kill. Okay, now switch hands. Pound it. Now you've got the kill cross. Kill the ball and cross it. Now you've got kill between the legs. Let's go. Now switch legs. Now you've got kill behind the back. This is gonna strengthen your fingers, and you need this if you want handles. Now you've got the basic crossover in front, knee to knee. Let's go. Pound it. Now you've got the wide crossover. Go wide with it. Now you've got push-pull in front. Now switch hands. Now you've got push-pull under the leg. Now go between the legs. Let's go. Now you got push-pull opposites. Now switch legs. You got between the legs. Let's go. Now you got push-pull under the leg. Now go between the legs again. Come on. Now you got push-pull opposites under the same leg. Let's go. Now go behind the back. Now you've got push-pull behind the back. Now switch hands. Now do wide between the legs. Keep your arms straight. Let's go.